This is Sanjay from Creators, and today I will show you how to hack Wi-Fi. To hack a Wi-Fi, you simply need to install an app that is called WAWP app, which you can get from Play Store. And you know, this is not fake. So first thing you need to do is you need to search for WAWP. You need to just write this much. And here is the app. Just need to install this app, as I have already installed this app. So I can just open it in my mobile. But you know, there is limitation to the use of it. Not every Wi-Fi can be hacked with this. So let us hack the Wi-Fi. So we need to have this. Wi-Fi is enabled. From here you need to go and scan it. See, as you can see, there is a green colored signal on this. So this means that this can be hacked easily. So you just need to click on this and you need to that connect automatic pin. Okay, so you can use whichever method you want, but no root is nice. This is advertise. Just close it. Soon it will be connected. Yes, now it is connected. As you can see, this is come. So now it is connected, and now as you can see, I will open. As you can see, it is working. We are enabled with Wi-Fi. I'm getting each and every kind of message, and so as you can see, it is working nicely. So thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe on my YouTube channel, Creators.